I got my boys, and we're about to watch my other boy roast his brother.
Make sure you say Logan Paul and Jake Paul for more views.
Oh, sorry, let me add action. Logan Paul and Jake Paul and Ray Diaz.
And record a hit play.
Jake,
Fall of Jake Paul.
I made one phone call. I got the same house as you.
It's really not that. He's calm on the Rolls Royce.
Hey, by the way, welcome to the top, little brother. Feels good, huh? But let's not forget how you got here.
Oh.
Yeah, little brother Jakey trying to roast me? What? Little brother standing on his own 2 feet? Not for long. I'm a dog. You're a puppy. Call you Kong. Let's talk about your garbage that you call a song. It should be every other day. Just some strong advice. I made you famous once. It's a
How can you make someone famous twice, though?
I don't know, but it rhymes, so prop cool.
Here we go.
Yeah, you want Disney, but who helped you read all your lines? Don't forget, boy, you were my shadow on Vine. Now you got a few subscribers, and you think that you're the shit. I'll admit, you got money, you got bars, you got
He does have that. That Jake Paul has all of those things.
He does.
Yep.
Thankful for your fans, it's kind of funny. Do your investors know Team 10 ain't making any?
I can just picture Logan. Logan's like, oh, AJ Mitchell. Okay, Team 10. No money. We're gonna make this rhyme.
Got none. I think you kinda salty because I'm the favorite son.
Oh.
I'm a maverick.
Pam? Greg? Who's the favorite son?
Is this true?
For a sidekick, yeah, I brought you to LA.
It's a fact.
If there's one thing you should know, you don't fuck with the Logan.
Oh, the boys.
Whoa.
Go back, George has a man crush on these boys.
It's not a man crush.
What it means to glow up. Trying to dance and act in classes, doing nothing. Now you tried to rap. Come on, hold up. Catch the flow, you can't own no. Team 10's got it. I mean, that's how you grow, but you still can't sell out any shows. No, you still can't.
Oh, that's funny. You can't sell out any shows because remember they did a tour and then they canceled it.
Okay, but here's the thing, bro. I mean,
he could.
I love Logan and I love Jake. But these little kids just shit on them when it came to like actually rhyming and like the rhyming is good, but their flow is just impeccable. Like these are just white kids, but they're destroying it.
You're just killing the vibe, yeah. You ain't doing it right, yeah. Trying to play ball with the dunks, you don't know what you've done, you're just ruining your life, yeah. You're killing the vibe,
yeah.
You ain't doing it right, yeah. Trying to play ball with the dunks, you don't know what you've done, you're just ruining your life, yeah. What happened, Jake, man?
Ooh. Getting all poppy on us.
After all,
that's my shit. For all we know.
Biologically, you know that makes us brothers. So much negativity, it really makes me wonder.
Yeah,
I feel like you just need a maverick.
Always plugged.
When you insult me, Jakey, it really hurts. Sometimes I wish my real brother was dirt.
On the Disney Channel.
And now I gotta go and put you in the dirt. Oh, wait, what?
No!
Hold up, why the music stops?
Yo, I got goosebumps. I got goosebumps.
Stop!
It's Alyssa!
Shit! Wait, what happened?
What's going on?
Where's the second verse?
No, he's not. He's not interrupting his own song.
What are you doing, Logan?
There is a second verse.
Fucking play it.
But I'm not gonna release it.
What?
What?
He owned up to his mistakes this morning and he apologized to me, us, the Low Gang, and why don't we? So sorry, Low Gang.
Oh,
pause it.
Come on. Pause it. I know my boy. He's gonna pretend like he's not gonna release it. And he's gonna release it.
I wanna apologize to the why don't we boys. I took Jake's lyrics very personally. Like they upset me, they really did, and I don't get upset often. But as someone who is a the bigger brother, as someone who wants to be a role model, I'm going to step down.
Ah, he's taking the high road.
Is irreversible.
No, I know.
I love my brother, Jake. I love you, bro. I am so happy for your success.
He's an actor.
But it is taking every fiber in my body to not release the second verse. But it is the right thing to do. I do everything that I do for the fans, and it means so much to me when I see you guys wearing my merch, when you greet me in the streets, and the fact that you guys give me the most precious commodity that humans have, which is your time. It means the world to me, guys, and with great influence comes great responsibility, and I want to be a role model for the world. So Low Gang, we're getting deep, bro. This is weird, but thank you guys for giving me your time day in and day out. I am honored to have you in my life, and Logan Paul for president 2032. Let's go. Okay.
Wait, 2032, what is it, 15 years? Yeah, he could be. You have to be 35 to be president. I was just doing
that. Here's one thing that I want to address.
He has way more followers than me when you add everything up together. And so I thought people would think it was a joke, like by me saying like I have more subscribers than him. Like, that's literally the only platform I think I have more followers than him on.
Nope, I got two channels, boy. 7.3 million monthly subscription. I'm dropping the second verse. Just kidding. Subscribe and join the low game.
No second verse.
Shut up. Do you think if we text him right now, he'll show it to us? We release it on our channel. Oh! Why did you not post the second one, bro? Why didn't you post the second verse? Don't give us that. You're a good brother. I know you.
Here's why. I'll tell you for your vlog. It literally goes too hard.
Ooh.
Like, bro, George, you know how savage I am, bro?
Dude, I swear to Jesus Christ, I had the biggest goosebumps when Alyssa got out of the car because I knew you were about to go absolutely super sane. And then you just stop and I go, no. I was like, super sane.
Bro, it literally goes too hard, bro. And it's like, the flow is twice as sick as the first half of the song. The lyrics are twice as savage as the first half. Like, everything, like, and Jake apologized, and I texted him. I was like, bro, you're going to apologize before I even have a chance to respond? He's like, and he responded with a real response. He's like, it just was weighing heavy on my conscience, dude. Like, I didn't feel right. I need to change. And I was like, damn, he's giving me some real answers.
Did he take down the video or not?
No, he probably won't take it down. He's going to have good AdSense, but, legit, man, I was, it's not like me, but I felt bad. This is like what I'm saying.
We're actually quite proud of you boys. You guys are kind of growing up. It's like, it's a big step.
Don't say that, no!
You're becoming an adult, bro, making sure that your decisions are on track.
Coming closer to Johannes, huh?
Yeah. Yo, be honest. I'm kind of happy we didn't get in the music video because we would have got cut for sure. We were in the second verse. We would have got cut.
100% you would have got cut.
I knew it.
Yo, swear to God. As of this morning, second verse was going up. I was feeling so savage, bro. And then I saw Jake's thing. I was like, no. Why are you clamming up on me all of a sudden?
He's becoming a man, bro, and I respect it.
Oh, yo.
Yo, wait, I'm sorry. One more thing. Off vlog, technically on vlog, could we still see the second verse?
Can you guys still see the second verse?
Yes.
Yeah, I'll show you guys.
Yeah! Oh, shit. Alrighty, guys, you heard it. I am out of here. I gotta go check out the second.